It's winning and losing is important, but more important is how you play and the mindset that we had here tonight. If you can find ways to duplicate that, the winning will come. We had some great looks down the stretch, and the same looks we got the first half. Just you need one more of them to go down. Well, we had a good balance of inside and out tonight. Not just relying on so many jump shots, but TJ Thomas gave us some inside buckets for 10 points, and Nick McGlynn had 9, so I mean, we got 19 from the inside. And I thought our guys followed our game plan to a T. We had a little stretch there where we missed shots and transition, couldn't get them slowed down for like 6 points in a row, and that was huge right there. And hard to find words for them, but again, if you can sustain the effort, sustain what the mindset, wins will come after that. We did a good job of when we had a chance, we wanted just to keep the floor spread. They switch everything, so you can't run a whole heck of a lot of plays. There's only two guys on that team that won't switch. They're two big fives, and the starting five switches everything. So you got to do something a little bit different, or they're athletic as ever and long, and screening won't help. Passing, cutting. Trying to wear them down, get inside 12 seconds on that shot clock and make the extra pass. And you saw early anyway, Dete did an amazing job finding Billy, and we got him look after look after look. And so the guys did a really good job executing the plan, and we tried to do some plays where we'd make them pay for switching. And first play of half, we had him wide open. We couldn't deliver the ball, just a little him down with our five, and opened up right at the basket. We